Well, that's a right Aberdonian way of getting a free world cruise, travel by gate. How do you fancy that, boys? Fairport Convention.
Oh, come out to the wedding, your friends and your neighbours, the lovers, their bliss can no longer delay. Forget all your troubles, your cares and your labours, and let every heart fill with rapture today. You votaries all, attend to my call, come revel in pleasures that never can cloy.
Come save all felicity, which love and innocence ever enjoy.
Do you want to know what it means?
About 10:30, I think.
And I'm a bit scared to tell you. I said, who would have thought you were Englishmen? But I don't mean it, Dave. You know, I've been your very...
I don't know what to say to that.
I've been one of your very secret fans for more years than I care to mention.
Oh, we've got lots of secret fans.
I wish you'd have been more open about it.
Tell me about Fairport Convention. Where did you get the name from?
Well, it was the house I was born and bred and battered in North London, Muswell Hill, to be precise. Still there, if you want to go and see it.
Oh, I see. So convention, you...
It's where we just used to rehearse and get together.
I see. Oh, I was thinking it was a more unconventional reason than that, but... What are you going to play or sing now?
We're going to do a song called Willow Day.
Willow Day?
Yeah.
Right. On you get, then.
Right.
Adieu, adieu, hard was my fate. I was brought up in a tender state. Bad company did me entice. I left off work and took bad advice, which makes me now to lament and say, pity the fate of you fellows all. Oh, Willow Day, Willow Day. I rob Lord Goldwyn, I do declare, and Lady Maysfield of Grosvenor Square. I shut the shutters and bid them good night, and away I went to my heart's delight, which makes me now to lament and say, pity the fate of your fellows all. Oh, Willow Day, Willow Day. Before John Traw, then I was took. Before John Traw, then I was tried. Oh, Harry Jones, this will not do. My iron chest you have broke through, which makes me now to lament and say, pity the fate of your fellows all. Oh, Willow Day.
Fairport Convention giving a new twist to traditional material, which is something which happens quite a lot to the classical composers as well.